Mimo.
Alright, hey guys, back here with another video today. Alright, what?
This will cook them.
Sorry, my cousin, he just had to start a YouTube channel. Didn't know what to do, so. Me and him, we're gonna be starting prank wars. His YouTube is Crispy Cookie 101. And yeah, guys, go like and subscribe to his channel. Delete some stuff. The pictures?
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, we just wanted to tell y'all that. So I'm gonna be making a lot more videos. And I'm gonna be getting a pool soon, so I can do so much more pranks. We're gonna be so better. Like, I could put my bed inside the pool while he's sleeping on it. Like, it'd be dope. It's gonna be funny. I hope that would be a good video once we get the pool. Because we are gonna get a pool. And yeah, guys, that's what I wanted to tell y'all. Because tomorrow, who knows, maybe it'll be a prank. It could be a prank in the morning. Who knows?
Man, now I know
how to
vlog. I mean, start a video.
And yeah, that's all I wanted to tell y'all today. So, I do hope y'all enjoy these pranks that we are going to be doing. Maybe this video will be included as a prank. I'll probably set up the camera somewhere. And then, yeah. Who knows, guys? I could.
Dang!
So yeah, I really do hope y'all enjoy these videos. Him in the background, he has a channel, and there's my cousin. My cousin. He only made one video because his phone. Oh. It broke. Yes. Oh no, it's gonna fall. Okay, guys. So yeah, his phone it broke, so he can't make videos. But still, you really should be go checking out his videos. It's Ryan R. Rosas. And yeah, I just wanted to tell y'all that prank wars will start with me and my cousin, guys. So yeah, prank wars will start with me and my cousin. You guys, I want something to drink.
You're done with it? The video?
Yeah.
You
want something to drink?
Yeah.
No, I'll get it after the video because I need to do this. Like, still tell them that we're doing prank wars and it's gonna be a lot more good.
What?
There's gonna be like a lot of more videos and a lot more pranks, guys. I'm gonna be doing so much more pranks. So yeah, guys, I am gonna be doing so much pranks. Yeah, I'm gonna pour their drinks, but I'm gonna put salt in their drinks. I'm gonna put salt. Look at this. Sea salt. This is sea salt.
Not that kind of salt, bro. It's not that kind of salt, Luke. Okay, settle, come here, settle. Settle. No, settle. 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 Settle.
Never mind, guys. We're gonna put pickle juice.
reason.
Just pickle juice in here. There's pickle juice in here. Yeah. There's pickles right there. Guys, this is not clickbait. It's pickle juice and cousin's drink prank. Just, what are you doing?
Okay,
so a little bit more. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's not really necessary to prank, but I just want to get y'all started with something. I just want to get started. Is that good?
That's good, yeah.
It smells like pickle juice.
He's
said a funny joke,
bro.
Oh,
he's like, a
pocket
of people.
How many water? Just drink it. I already poured you it. God. Why do you hate people? So, yeah, guys. We're gonna be doing prank wars. We're gonna be doing prank wars, guys. What? What's wrong? We're gonna be doing prank wars, guys. So, you want to be in the video?
What's
wrong with it?
What happened?
What's wrong with it?
Prank or juice, you asshole!
Prank or wars!
Just to get something started, guys, I put pickle juice in his drink. Just to get something started. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. That was just to get started. Imagine all the more crazy. Imagine all the other ones are going to be so crazy, guys. But, alright, bye guys, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Peace.